In a press conference this morning, the singer turned politician confirmed that he has indeed received a bulletproof vehicle.
And I will inform you that I received that car. But again, I request that that should not divert us. Yes, I love my life, but it's just as precious as the millions of lives that continue to perish. However, I welcome every effort by our friends to safeguard the life, to ensure that the life of their leader is safe.
He says its purchase was fundraised by his supporters, the same supporters he said had bought him armored vests he put on during the campaigns. He points out that on several occasions there have been threats against his life and those close to him, thus the car comes in handy. He, however, assured his supporters that this doesn't mean he is only protecting his life but cares for all those around him.
And I know that we all can only be safe if there's justice for everybody. I cannot be safe when everybody else is not safe. While I appreciate and thank the fellow Ugandans for that amazing gift, I continue to tell you that the best gift that we can give to each other is to free this country so that we don't have to move in bullet.
The vehicle was today paraded at the NUP party headquarters in Kamocha for the supporters to catch a glimpse of it. These showered it with praises.